42,000 people die a year from smoking without even lighting a cigarette, including 900 infants. Secondhand smoke can stay in the air several hours after someone smokes. It can also cause kids who already have asthma to have more frequent and severe attacks. Children exposed to secondhand smoke are more likely to develop bronchitis, pneumonia, and ear infections. They are also at an increased risk for sudden infant death syndrome.